This year's prize in economic sciences is about expectations. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel 2011 to Professor Thomas J. Sargent at New York University, New York, USA, and Professor Christopher A. Sims at Princeton University, Princeton, USA. And the Academy citation runs for their empirical research on cause and effect in the macroeconomy.